Okay everyone, this is going to be a quick video. I just want to show you I've got the Hero GoPro 3 Plus and I've been looking all over the internet for good deals on accessories and cables and stuff for it. And I wanted to show you what I came across. You guys will be amazed at the prices in which you can get some of this stuff directly from overseas and as opposed to the marked up price here in America. So if we go to just ebay.com and we do a search for, let's just say, GoPro, it's going to give us the list of everything GoPro. And over here on the left, we're going to select buy it now, which means we want to have the opportunity to buy it right now. And we're also going to select free shipping. So we want free shipping too. So buy it now and free shipping. Over up in the top here, we can sort by prices lowest first. So we're going to do price plus shipping lowest first. So this is going to give us a list of everything with the name GoPro in it that has buy it now and ships for free. Okay, as you see here, there are accessories that just jump out at you from China, from Hong Kong, that are $1.04. Buy it now with free shipping. If we go down a little further, we get past all this stuff. You'll see there's a lot of accessories that are available very inexpensively. Here's just one curved sticky mount for $1.66. Buy it now, free shipping. There's 130 people watching this. This is probably a huge seller. If you had to go out and buy a curved adhesive sticky mount, you would be paying a lot more than $1.66 delivered to your door. No tax, no nothing. Keep in mind, like I said, it is from Hong Kong. It will take you probably a month, maybe more, maybe 2 months to get the item in. It's not something you're going to get overnight, but it's going to be something you will get. Here is a FPV video cable, $1.68. Let's just go down a little further to where we can get to things that are a little more expensive. For instance, I wanted the strap here that holds the remote for my GoPro on my wrist. It's just a simple Velcro strap, but I believe if you go over to GoPro, they sell these straps for like $10 or $20. And here it is, $2.32. Delivered to you for free. I bought this. This is kind of cool. A new USB to AV video output and 5-volt DC power BEC input cable FPV for GoPro 3. Basically, this part here plugs into the GoPro, and this part here goes into your video transmitter system. And it looks like you can get the power to power the camera from the line that goes to the video transmitter. Let's go down a little further. But you can see, I'll go seven pages in, I guess. Seven pages, we're still at $5. We're getting all kinds of mounts. You know, if you like the head mount or the chest mount, you know, this stuff is just silly, silly cheap. Here is the bicycle handlebar mount for $4.74 with free shipping. I'm going to go back up to the top, and I know a lot of you guys like the head mount, so I'm just going to put head strap in there. And we're going to sort it the same way, lowest first. And we're just going to go to the first one here, or one that I think looks kind of good. Here's one right here. Elastic adjustable head mount, $5. 22 people watching. Buy it now, ship directly to your door. $5.06, 45 watchers. So I don't need to go through this anymore. You kind of get the idea, okay? Once again, ebay.com, over on the left, buy it now, and free shipping, and under sort with price plus shipping, lowest first. Put in just GoPro in the search box. This also works for cell phone accessories. If you're willing to wait a couple months, you can get it a lot cheaper. You know, we're talking $5. So that's about it for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. There are a lot more videos to come. please give me a thumbs up and comment if you'd like, and we'll talk to you again next time.